Damn, your girl so fine, but her breath is like.
It's like that, Jay. They might get stuck like that.
I'm getting adopted.
Yeah.
Shimmy, yeah.
No, Jay, Derek, help!
All I can say is, running from the problems just makes them worse.
All right. Next up, let's go for Gordon. Mr. Daniels.
Is it okay if I can skip, coach? I don't know if I can do any.
Doesn't look like you skip lunch.
Some self-esteem issues. His teammates say that he's just not good enough and that he won't make it. Really gets to him.
Well, I don't think he'll make it.
Here is your skippity. He will teach you Riz.
And here is your mewing toy. You will be the fattest.
I didn't quite hear that last part, because I was busy mewing, but it sounded important. That was the last time I saw Ohio. Being Sigma is the one thing I'm good at. Then it hit me. If I was the fat Sigma, then I was going to be the fattest Sigma of them all.
Where are you going, buddy? You have your big edging battle with Titan tomorrow. You haven't even showed me your edging technique yet.
You attend to the details, Skibbity. I gotta riz a guy up real quick.
Yeah. Wait a minute.
Have you been gooning in secrecy?
Yeah.
You
sussy
fucker.
What the Sigma?
I'm not supposed to be on my computer. Don't tell my brother.
No, why on your computer? Ah! Ah! Ah!
I am your father.
Nuh-uh.
The fuck you mean, nuh-uh?
Nuh-uh.
Nuh-uh, I am your dad.
Nuh-uh.
The fuck does that even mean, nuh-uh? What does that even mean? Princess Leia is your sister. I am your father. You are my son.
You're not my dad, nuh-uh!
The fuck? What does nuh-uh mean? You can't say nuh-uh!
Yuh-huh! You're not my dad!
Nuh-huh!
Nuh-uh!
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 Yuh-huh!
Nuh-uh!
Damn it, Luke! We can't keep going on like this! Luke, I am your father!
Nuh-uh!
The fuck does that even mean? What do you mean, nuh-uh? Ah! Luke, I am your father. Your mother was Padme Amidala, Senator of Naboo, also my wife.
Nuh-uh, she wasn't.
The fuck do you mean, nuh-uh? She wasn't my wife.
Nuh-uh.
Nuh-uh, she's also your mother.
Nuh-uh.
Ah! Luke, I am your father. Obi-Wan Kenobi, it can even prove it.
Luke. Darth Vader is your father.
Nuh-uh, Kenobi! He's not my dad! The fuck do you mean, Luke? I literally just explained it to you! Darth Vader is your father! Nuh-uh! Your father was a traitor to the Jedi Council! Jesus Christ, Luke! I guess I just didn't want Darth Vader as my father. I didn't think anything of it.
Ah, Luke. I am your father. There is many evidence of this, okay?
Nuh-uh.
You will now face the consequences of your actions, Luke. You will now face the dark side.
You got any spare change?
Oh yeah, no, don't worry, actually, bro. I got $1 and $2 for you.
The hell is this?
I get a cheeseburger? Because every time I see you, I just can't resist taking a bite. $2.99 Bro's built like a 1x1 Lego piece!
No, like, we'll find you.
Adopted kid. Yoshi.
School used to be fun. Used to be my escape from home. Used to be my place to talk to my friends and get a laugh in. Now it's the place I want to escape from. Students get treated like dirt. Being mentally drained and just wanting to go home to take a nap. It used to be fun. Now it's where everyone talks shit about each other. People no longer want to go to school because it's more like a competition who can be on top. And teachers don't care about you, they only care if you're following the rules. I barely learn anything at school because I am caught up thinking about the rumors and just wanting to go home. School is draining everyone out.
What you want?
Adam Sandler.
Excuse me, English or Spanish?
English.
Whoever moves first is gay.
Baby, you got something in your nose. Sniffing that K, did you feel the hole? Hope you find peace for yourself. New boyfriend ain't gon' fill the void. Do you even really like this track? Take away the drugs, would you feel the noise? More and more you try to run away. You fucking yourself, do you feel the toy?
Arms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous. But on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud. He opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out. Time's up, over, plow. Snap back to reality. Oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes gravity. Choke, he's so mad, but he won't give up. Daddies, he know he won't have.
Baby Gronk, you have to prepare for Ohio!
Did you mew?
No.
Did you goon?
No!
What level gat does Queso have?
5?
No, trick question, that's sus! Are you sure you want to go to Ohio? Because Libby Dunn has a level 10 guy at, and you're only at a level 5 guy
at.
Come
on, Dad, I'm a munch!
You forgot to goon!
Oh my Queso!
Help, Queso got me! He's gonna eat me! Dad!
I'm coming! Oh shit, buddy, you're cooked! No! I lost my baby Gronk to Queso and now he's gone!
You know what you gotta do?
Do what, lil bro?
Just keep gooning. Just keep gooning.
Skibidi!
We have to save baby Gronk!
I'm trying to phantom tax you! Wake up, you Skibidi!
Goon her! I will save baby Gronk for his dad, Duke Dennis! Fuck you! I actually dated Libby Dunn. Tell her that she's Boptimus Prime!
Skibidi!
Wait! But how did you W Rizzer?
I got a snake like Drake.
I don't mean it metaphorically, or rhetorically, or poetically, or theoretically, or in any other fancy way. I'm gay. Straight up.
It's a crunch for me.
Thank you.
My mom and dad are siblings. Name a black and white animal. I'll go first. Michael Jackson. Be advised. Stacy, I know you're in this game. I just want to see my kids. Be advised. I cheated on my blind girlfriend. She didn't see that one coming. Call me Kobe Bryant because I'm unstoppable on and off the field. Be advised. I'm down and I have the ray gun. Be advised. What's Obama's last name? Be advised. All lives matter. Except for the dark ones. Be advised. Your mom. Be advised. What do you call two Mexicans playing basketball? A Juan on Juan. Be advised, Chris Brown's music hits hard just like how he hit Rihanna. Be advised, this affects LeBron's legacy. Advised, a bunch of black people entered the AO. Be advised, me personally, I wouldn't take that level of disrespect. But that's just me though. Be advised, if it's yellow, don't let it mellow. If it's brown, kick it out of town. If it's white, then it's alright. And if it's black, then we smack. South Park relies on adult stupidity. Be advised, my body, my choice is a joke. Just don't do it. Be advised, oh shit, wrong game mode. Is pizza a fruit? Be advised, I had such a bad day today, and you know what? I'm gonna take it out on my kids.
I'm Peppa Pig, and today we're playing Fortnite. Let's get this dub, George. Whee! Oh no, George! I can't get to a reboot van, but it's all the way over there.
I got you now, little piggy.
Can I talk to him?
Yeah, be nice, he's autistic.
Uh-oh. Nightmare.
Yo, I kinda wanna drink.
What the fuck? Oh, hey, Duke.
People constantly doubt my epic athletic expertise. Oh, I get it. I don't look like the average athlete, but I am an absolute fucking unit on the basketball court. That was the move that made LeBron cry.
And you are...
Negasonic Teenage Warhead.
Negasonic Teenage... What the shit?
Show your face if someone touches your mag.
I have to go.
Oh, scary! Oh, shiver my timbers! Shut up, man!
Yeah.
Krabby Patty now?
No, you can't make a Krabby Patty without understanding the phrase,
what the seg-
To all the Swifties out there, I just wanted you to know that Taylor Swift sucks. Her music is garbage. Travis could have done better. Thanks to her, the NFL is partially ruined with Swifts filling up the stadium. That's just my opinion, though. Have a good day.